approach. You're going to get beat on your angles, and you're going to get beat on your technique when you lock up above the goal, out front, or at the goal line. So we just took a very simple drill. This happens to be one of the guys I think is one of the best defensemen in the world. It's Tucker Durkin. There's a reason why he's awful good at this. You know, three-time All-American, two-time Defenseman of the Year. We'll certainly miss him this year. And as you see, the first part is an approach to a cone. The approach, if you take a poor one, that's the first phase or the first area where you can get beat. The next one is on your retreat and your angles. If you don't retreat, then you got a guy running by a stationary defender. If you don't take an appropriate angle, then you're going to wind up trailing an offensive player. Again, whether it's out top or behind.